Tiffany Cano here. There are many times when I have a list, a to-do list, and there's stuff on it that I don't want to do. And I'm sure you can relate. So the things that I can, you know, give away to other people to do, hire them to do for me, I do. But then there's things that I personally have to do. And I want to share with you one technique that I use to get on board with doing things that I don't want to do. It's simple, and it works if you're devotional and if you resonate with this. So this is what I do. When I have something that I just don't want to do it, and it might be a little resistance or a big or like really large size resistance, I shift it so that it's not me that's doing it, and it's not, and I'm not doing it for myself. I shift it to where I'm connecting with my soul, and I do that with my intention and through meditation and even just deep breathing and forming the intention. I'm connecting up to my soul. And then I do that thing as an offering to God. Like when it comes to cleaning the house, like I clean house as an offering to God, creating a beautiful temple space for God to live within me and around me and in my environment. So I do it as an offering. I needed to do some admin stuff for my business the other day that I couldn't give away to one of my team members. And so again, I shifted. I was like, okay, I know I personally like don't like to do this, but I'm going to connect to my soul. And I'm going to do this as an offering to God. And when I shift to that, like it's such a big difference. It's such a night and day difference. Because then I can do it joyfully, happily, gratefully, and full of love and devotion as I do it. Not for everybody. Like you actually kind of have to like God and feel love and devotion and want to be of service in this way. And if that's you, then try it out. Try doing things as an offering, and not only the things that we don't like to do, but also the things that we love to do. Do that as an offering as well. And nothing's too small. Like I'll like be combing my hair, like brushing my hair and sending an offering of love and devotion to God. You know, I'll be go driving around doing errands and offering love and devotion. And when I shift to that, it doesn't matter what I'm doing or not doing, 'cause I'm in the right space. And the more love and devotion we do give, and the more we be that offering, the more blessings and peace and divine joy and bliss and love can permeate back into every area of our life. For more insights, check out my blogs at tiffanycano.com and subscribe to my YouTube channel and be on my emailing list, and I'd love to help you. And if you resonate with me and you want to consider having energy healing sessions or clairvoyant readings over the phone, you can reach out to me via email at admin@tiffanycano.com, and we can schedule a quick free 15-minute call and see if I'm the right person to help you. Much love and blessings. Namaste.